I accidentally got my dick stuck in a Chinese finger trap.